Well, there were hundreds of people packing the Indiana Statehouse Rotunda tonight to honor the latest graduating class from the Indiana Law Enforcement Academy. 54 new state troopers got their badges in the ceremony tonight. Now, I was proud to be the speaker, the commencement speaker for the 78th Academy class. The new troopers will report to state police posts across the state, where they will be on probationary status for the next year.